feels like to suffer in silence, to not understand what's going on, and to have a mental health issue. And so for that reason, I would absolutely love if we could all support this and do this incredible thing for mental health and for Mind the Charity. I'm going to be sharing the page a lot more after this, but I just know that this vlog will go up on my birthday, and that is the same day that the fundraising page is going to start. You can also text to donate. I will leave the information in the description box. Please, please, please go and check it out. Do that right now and then come back and finish watching this vlog. It's a really nice one, and I actually have some kind of mental health news of my own, which I think is really, really fitting with this part of the vlog and the whole thing that I want to do, which is to raise money and raise awareness for mental health and, more importantly, for Mind, which is an incredible charity. I'm going to say thank you now in advance because I just know that you guys are the most generous.
Arrive at the conclusion that the biggest risk of them all isn't in being yourself or trying and failing, but it's actually in not being yourself, not trying, hiding, and then arriving at the conclusion we all arrive at, which is death.